Come on, I'm not touching the controller. I don't know why it's going doing that. Ugh, stop it. I'm not changing that thing at the bottom. It's doing it on its own. Don't know why though. Catalyst equipped. Use magic. Okay. That's what I was hoping for. This guy down here. Oh, it does work. Ryukahr was right. Okay, thank you, Ryukahr. That's a major game changer right there. So if you want to go through Demon Soul easier, your time with the enemies. Yep, yep, yep. Ha. Gotcha. I don't see anything else to do up here, but so let's go through the fog. Saw someone there. Why is it? I don't understand. Is it supposed to do that? Everything's changing on its own. I don't know why. Come on, I'm not touching the controller. I don't know why it's going doing that. Ugh, stop it. I'm just doing the forward, what's it called, the No. I'm gonna get killed. You died.
Soul of the lost drawn from its vessel to man. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect into the
You have died and the Nexus has trapped your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. However, by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body. Okay.
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria?
You're new here? You here for my services? The name's Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons, or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh? No interest, eh?
For now.
I can tell you're not gonna last long here.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage.
Don't have anything to give yet.
Best of luck to you.
Worry about everything changing on its own again. That was so annoying. All I was doing was pushing the joystick forward, and it seems as if I was pressing all these other buttons, which I wasn't doing. Okay, where do I go? Oh, that was a dead end. Okay, from this part, this is the area, and the next one, the castle or fortress or whatever, that I do remember, so that's good. Okay, where do I go now? Having a little sinus issues today, so that's why I probably sound a little weird at the moment, so. Archstone of the Small King. That's the place I was before. Boletarian Palace. Yep. first. Let's take care of these. Hope there's nothing behind these. I wonder if you can level up in this game. I forgot. I wonder if there's a way to raise your stats, if there is not a level up system here. But it's an RPG, so it should have some kind of level up thing. One would assume, anyway. That is...